start the speech by talking a little bit about the first time I walked through the doors of Freeport High School 4 long years ago. I was terrified.
I've seen what each one of you can do. I know that this wonderful group of people in front of me has an insane amount of talent, determination, and creativity unmatched by any other class I've seen. I also know firsthand that Freeport's class 2013 has an unmatched capacity for kindness. That's why I'm going to miss everyone.
Our class is strong because we've always stuck together. On spirit days, we were always the loudest. We were always the most competitive, and we were always united.